addition and subtraction of distance. Sammy is in the class. He writes kilometers and meters on the board. He writes 6 kilometers and 100 meters. To this, he adds 3 kilometers and 200 meters. Sammy adds the meters and kilometers to get 9 kilometers and 300 meters. He now writes 59 kilometers and 58 meters, from which he subtracts 22 kilometers and 41 meters. Sammy subtracts the meters to get 12 and the kilometers to get 37.